The bridge and claw method. Your chicken needs to be cut into chunks of roughly the same size, so they all cook at about the same time.
Vous faites bien dans l'œuf avec une main et dans la chapelure avec une main et l'autre elle reste propre.
Okay. When you've done all of this, you need to get them in the oven. Now these chicken nuggets take about 20 minutes to cook. All right.
It's perfect outside, it's like God let me dial up the weather. Got the whole crew here, I ain't seen some of them in forever. It's one of those never forget it, better stop and take it in kind of scenes. Everything's just right.